name. Please welcome to the stage your host, Amy Tom. Thank you very much. I pride myself on a seamless start. Are you well? Very good. Welcome to Jackson's Lane, and welcome to BrainFools Circus Scratch Night. Give me a cheer if you've been here before. Lovely. Give me a cheer for your first time. Welcome then, old friends and fresh meat. Do tonight's performance. Now we're going to go to an hour straight through, all right? And there's going to be circus. And of course there is. It's a circus scratch night. But I know you're wondering, what else might there be? Are you wondering that?
Yeah.
Of course you are. Well, there might be cascades of unimaginable happiness. Abysses of the ridiculous. Delicious, impalpable ironies. And profound analogies between the animal world, the spirit world, and the vegetable world. Basically, anything is possible. On this stage tonight, we have six performances for you, and they're all brand new. I know it's so important to have opportunities to practice things, and you're going to see brand new material tonight at the very beginning of its development. So please, I want you to whoop and cheer and spread the love and joy. Now, have we got anyone here who is a friend or family of a performing person? Yeah, absolutely. All right, well, friends and families and strangers alike, you're going to make lots of noise. Hello, I'm Ada. I'm your host. I'm not going to be doing any circus. This is just, upright is an achievement for me. So I'm going to be coming on and off from that corner and telling you what's happening next. We're getting straight through, six in a row, and there's going to be aerial, there's going to be clown, there's going to be all sorts of good stuff. It is a comedy night, so you have my total permission to laugh. Yes, thank you. Even in a slightly patronizing way. You have my, it's only Thursday, you have my total permission to laugh. Now, I'm keen to crack on, because I know we've only got an hour, but are you feeling warm emotionally and theatrically? Woo! Don't make me do the practice clapping thing. Are you feeling warm emotionally and theatrically? Now, has anyone, I just want to check actually, has everybody here clapped their hands before?
Yeah.
Prove it to me immediately. Before? Has anyone here ever whooped and cheered in sheer anticipation before? Right, brilliant. I'm going to be asking you to do all those things to welcome our acts onto the stage because they're showing you brand new stuff. Now we're going to kick off with a person who I met her back in June in a warehouse in Wandsworth, and she was brandishing a pigeon. Extraordinary how you make contact in this community. Now our first performer is the extraordinary Rika Fujimoto. Rika is a physical expressionist whose skills span a wide range, of course. Aerial straps, buto, and clowning. She has ridden pigeons, but she's very good at those as well. She's passionate about creating authentic performances and is driven by a desire to engage in energetic exchanges with the audience. So brace, brace. Please, my friends, stop the clapping!
We got the moves, and everybody's like, trying to learn.
Up there like this, and I'm going to stick it to-
Everything we do together.
Yeah.
like it. And now it's time for our final act. Woo! Oh, yeah, right, no, we finish here early, which means there'll be lots of time for some feedback. Now our next act is called Fox Fletcher. Now Fox is based in London, specialising in the aerial discipline of hoop. You may have guessed this. I don't know how, possible spoilers here, for the aerial discipline of hoop. But comedy is a new adventure for him. I'm very excited to see this. So at the bottom of his bio says, wish him luck. Well, we do, don't we, friends? Yeah. We wish him luck, we wish him absolutely lots of luck. Oh, look, there's a bit of yellow pube on the bottom there. Well done, Riga! Very good. Nobody wants to be, well, I mean, nobody, possibly somebody, take close to us. Now I think, how are we doing, gang? Are we nearly ready? We ish ready. Ooh. What more can I tell you? Oh, I could slide up my show.
Yeah!
What's it called, I hear you ask?
What's it called?
Thank you, three people. It's called Big Duck Energy. Yeah, baby, it's cavalry, comedy, magic, and a massive duck. Honestly. I got a large cavalry duck made, and you should. The Telegraph said you should, which is very unexpected. Then please do, you can follow me vigorously on social media. Now, thumbs up, all right. Do we wish you luck? Start the clapping and the stabbing and the whooping and cheering.
Good morning, madam. Can I interest you in some double glazing?
No, thank you, not today.
Love, do you need your windows cleaned?
No, thank you.
Yes, sir, we heard you were in an accident, is that true?
No, thank you very much, goodbye. They're always coming round, ringing my bell all the time. But they're not really.